We are learning more about the suspects involved in the lockdown of Arden Fair Mall in Sacramento that happened yesterday during last night's busy shopping time. KCRA3's Mike Tissell's live in the KCRA3 newsroom now with who those suspects are. Mike.
And Lisa, not only do we now know who the suspects are, we can also show you what they look like. Sacramento police say that these two are two of the three teenagers detained as part of yesterday's incident that sparked that lockdown at Arden Fair Mall. Now, police are identifying them as 19-year-old Dramon Odile and 18-year-old Luis Santiago. Now, these two and another are suspected of public fighting at the mall yesterday evening around about 5 p.m. Fears that someone had a gun sent shoppers scurrying and stores to go into lockdown mode as police and security personnel quickly moved in. Now, there was no gun, and order was restored relatively quickly, but police say that these suspects are believed to have been involved in a fight that sparked all of this. Because of this, the head of mall security said today that there will be a continued law enforcement presence out at the mall. Also, that he has directed his security staff to be, quote, no nonsense. I should point out there is a third suspect, but because he's 15 years old and considered a juvenile, the police department not releasing his identity. Live in the KCRA 3 newsroom, I'm Mike Tissell. Lisa, back to you.
Mike, thank you.